Good evening. Premier Stephen Miles admits he misled Parliament, sensationally apologising in the wake of an exclusive Nine News report.
But sorry is far from the end of his secret text saga, with calls tonight for an official investigation and punishment.
Misleading Parliament is one of the most serious offences a politician can commit, and today the Premier had to fess up.
I therefore wish to correct the record and apologise to the House for the error.
Stephen Miles had previously denied sending a text message to colleague Ali King during question time last year, until Nine News revealed this photo, which proved he had. The Premier says it wasn't a deliberate lie, rather a memory lapse.
I became aware of my statement being misleading last night when I watched the Channel 9 News.
It's the Joe Biden defence that he just forgot what he said or what he text messaged a member.
The Premier's apology sent the House into uproar.
I don't accept the apology from the Premier, and the people of Queensland don't accept the apology.
Michael Hart, who first pursued the Premier over the messages, silenced.
The microphone is off.
And booted for unparliamentary conduct, as Ali King, who received the texts, demanded an investigation into which MP photographed her phone.
I submit that the actions of the Member of Parliament who did this amount to a serious and deliberate contempt of this Parliament. Also that their actions amount to intimidation.
It kicked off a government counter-attack, inferring the photographing of Ms King's phone is made worse because it was done by a man.
The voyeurs in their caucus to leer over the shoulders of women in this place and take photos of them without their consent. Whoever took that photograph, I call on that member to man up, to take responsibility, to apologise.
But Ali King still has questions of her own to answer, with the opposition demanding to know why she didn't correct the record when the Premier's memory lapsed.
If the Member for Palmerstone's standards are so high, how come the Member for Palmerstone didn't out the Premier?
State political editor Tim Avia joins us in studio now. Tim, the LNP is also demanding an investigation.
Yeah, they believe that the Premier might be guilty of contempt of Parliament and have asked the Speaker to refer him to the Ethics Committee to be investigated for that. The opposition believes the right to information requests they made for the text message exchange would have alerted Stephen Miles and the government to the existence of messages, which is why they don't believe his lapse in memory. Now, also in the last hour, the Speaker, Curtis Pitt, has confirmed he's referred the photographing of Ali King's phone for investigation, saying he considers that spying on MPs' papers or devices is a very serious matter. So, Andrew, Melissa, with one, maybe two investigations now, it's safe to say we haven't heard the last of this controversy.
We'll stay on it. Thanks, Tim.